was foolish of you to come here. That can't be possible.
Around here. Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be.
Sean.
You go.
keep up.
If we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past consume us all.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
To death itself.
Yes.
presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Kill you.